Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we're here to celebrate a new author, Beth Macy. Yeah. This will not be her only book. As I understand it, she's already under contract to write the next book. But you know, I know nothing about writing, but I do know about this. When I pick up a book and I keep turning the pages, that author has ability, and that girl has ability.